So this is going to be a demonstration of part F, investigation F of the electrostatics lab. So you should refer to the handout for the lab instructions for some questions about this demonstration. And you'll be turning in your diagrams and explanations as a homework assignment. So what you can see is I have a small aluminum ball suspended on a thread here from a rod. And I'm just going to go through numbers 1, 2, and 3 on investigation F, and you should watch what happens. And in your homework assignment, you're going to need to have some word explanations as well as diagrams for what you're going to observe. So the first thing I'm going to do is neutralize that ball. I'm just going to touch it. And since I'm grounding it, since I'm a large conductor, if it did have any charge, it should now be neutral. So then I have this plastic collar strip, and I'm going to use some rabbit fur to friction the collar strip and give the collar strip a charge. Then, so this is number one of investigation F. I'm going to bring this plastic strip close to the ball, but I'm not going to let the ball touch it. But I want you to observe what's happening. Saw what happened. I'll do it one more time. All right. So that was number one. All right, now number two. Again, I'm going to charge my strip. I'm going to bring it close, but not touching the aluminum ball. However, while the strip is nearby, I'm going to take my other hand and touch. I'm not going to push the aluminum ball. I'm just going to very gently touch the opposite side of the aluminum ball with my hand. And I want you to watch what happens. Right. Again, I didn't push it. Right? Now I'm going to do one final thing. So that was number two. And just to be sure, I'm going to neutralize the ball again. All right, so now I'm on number three. I'm going to, this time, bring the plastic strip close. And I'm going to let the ball touch the plastic strip. And I want you to watch what happens just after it touches. See what's happening there. So that's number three. All right, so that was investigation F. You have three different situations to explain in words and diagrams.